Alright guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. In this video, I'm going to play the new story. There is a new story, I'm not sure what it's about. But it's not because of a new map. Usually it's because of a new map, but not this time. I think we're gonna get another backstory of another character, because I remember there was Ollie, that green-haired girl in the new map. So I'm thinking we might see some backstory about her. Maybe that's what it is. Right here, Superstring. Okay, there we go. I was like wondering why the song didn't change. Now it changed. Alright, I hope they didn't cut out their voices like the last story mode, the map. Okay, anyway, let's see what this story is about. Damn it! Sure, why not? Okay, they cut the budget, of course. Even here. So, yeah, we'll translate this slowly. Forgot what's the name already. And that's Ollie. So what's her story? Oh? Oh man, this song again. Oh! Okay, that's Citrus. Is that Byron or is that someone else? Okay, so this is after that scene because Citrus already knows Ollie. Okay. Yeah, that's not Byron, that's someone else.
Huh?
Who was that guy? Oh shit. Ollie using Optimus Reno. Oh, that's Dark Demon King disguise using and Citrus. Ooh, Rain's watching. Oh boy, we're playing as Ollie. I already memorized his map. Thank you. This smart guy. Oh shit! No way! What is Yue doing here? And why is she disguised? Okay! Okay, wow! I can clean that. Let's see the second part. I think she's practicing. Hashtag. I guess people are talking about sutras. Wait a minute, I think I know what this is. I'm just guessing right now. Is the new Tika gonna be like Ollie design or something? I'm just guessing, eh? This is Rain when he was younger. Ooh. So what am I supposed to do? Like that? That's cute. Well, it makes sense, Ollie is a mechanic. So she mods the car. I remember Ollie say her device has a rain top voice on it. That's cute. Okay. How much is this? Holy shit, and there's something 8, okay. And we got one unlocked. Alright. Let's go to the third one. Oh god, this guy again. Oh, we're battling him again. With this dark demon king. Rematch. Messed up. I always hated that part. I assume we still lost to him. Is that it? Not sure. Oh, you were. I mean, it's obvious, it's her. She's giving a chip. Alright, anyway, next one. Citrus. Oh, damn it, this guy. Oh, we're putting the chip in. Oh, something happened there. This is no ordinary chip. Okay. That really didn't look like an infinity chip. That's some different chip. How will this end up? Okay. Oh, there's a voice.
伙伴对于雷诺的赛车手来说是极为重要的存在。信任伙伴，尊重伙伴，为了保护伙伴奋不顾身，一向是雷诺认可的优秀品质。
Why weren't their voices in the story, man? Okay, next one. And you still, what was that tune? This one first. Last minute. Let's see this. Modding another part. What was that about? Oh, we get to hear Ollie's voice.
我的能力都只是大多数人中最普通的那个，但是是雷音大神和小橘子教会了我，每一个人的梦想只要努力都会实现。Okay,
time for the real verses, I guess. Okay, here we go again. Oh boy. One scene left. So Citrus still wins. No way he just recognized her.
Oh.
I saw you were just now. What was that about? Okay. Well, that's it for now. That's all six. And this. I'm curious about this. This thing. Okay. I wonder what this is about. Alright, I think that's it for the new story. That's I guess Ollie's story, but it's not a backstory, my mistake. It is a continuation. But okay, yeah, I think that's it for this video. I will need to translate. I don't know how long it will take for me to translate this. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.